Holy shit. Apparently, the shooter is inside the church.